vegan, so I'm going to use this for the first time and just pour in quite a bit. It's almost half the bottle I took, and then see what happens. It smells good. That would be a plus if it would smell that good. Quite a mess. It's a bit thick now, and I wonder if it's gonna work with the spray gun. No. I put some more in just to make sure it's gonna keep on my dresser. And we'll have to probably add water so it goes well in the spray gun, because I want to spray inside of the cabinet as well. Okay, I added water. I mean, in the worst case, what's going to happen? In the worst case, I have to sand back a little bit and use a different paint. So it's not a big drama. I just have to try different things, don't you think? It looks quite good. It's a bit, there's pieces in there still. I just hope it goes well with the spray gun, otherwise I will just use a brush. See? Nice color actually. Good tip. Lucky I didn't take the green. You're right, probably people are a bit conservative, more than me. Alright.